One of the things that you have in your store that you don't see in a library, certainly, is a photo booth. Can you talk about why and how that works with the photo booth?
Sure. So we built a custom photo booth where we have a bunch of different backgrounds that we have artists, create. And again, we just wanted to add kind of a fun element to the shopping experience. But also, there are kind of some practical functions of it. Again, people want feedback on how they look in different glasses, and so here's an opportunity to take 3 photos. You enter in your email address, and the photos are emailed to you, and you can email them around to anyone you want. We also print out 2 copies, so you can keep one for yourself, give one to a friend, because we are finding that, again, this is a social experience, and there are generally groups of people in there, and so just kind of another fun element that has some digital crossover and can actually enhance the shopping experience. We wanted people to really value the experience and enjoy spending time in our store. Come there with friends. We find that buying glass is a very social shopping experience. People want feedback. So a lot of people will bring friends, family members, and sometimes people are waiting for an eye exam or waiting to get their eyeglasses adjusted. And so we wanted kind of some space for people to be able to just kind of hang out.